So today we're going to Wick Castle, and then later on we're going to go into the sea. We're going to go and play in the sea on a boat, possibly in the rain.
Have a die.
We're very, very stupid people. Do you like my sexy hat? We're going on a boat.
All right.
Are you excited, Fiona?
I am excited.
Snazzy now! You're looking super snazzy! Sam, you alright?
Pictish, Stone Age times, lots of rocks around here. The occupation here going back 3,000-5,000 years. Fast forward to the Roman times, the Romans got as far as the border of Scotland and decided that was enough. And then we move fast forward to the Vikings. The Vikings came here about 810. just going back to the geology for a minute, 400 million years ago, bottom of a large lake, Lake Arcadia. 20,000 years ago, we had the Ice Age, about 2 miles of ice above our heads. Yeah? That covers Scandinavia, Scotland, North America. UK like a big air bit. Scotland got pushed down many, many meters for that weight of ice. 10,000 years ago, the ice left us. The glacial shift of that ice scarred the landscape you see now, the cliffs, the mountains and hills. Scotland rose back up. I know it's a bit of a political statement, but we rose back up. We've now stabilised. Parts of Sweden are still coming up today. That's exposed the cliff face. The wind and sea has made erosion and perfect breeding habitat. 2 weeks ago, with their chicks on the water, their chicks fall into the water and swim away at night. But there's a few late developers who just saw them trying to go.
It's a wee bit wet. Hello.
Sure.